Hey everybody, it's Ashley Starling with Canine Tutors Dog Training, and today I'm working my client's dog Lola. She is a 6-month-old female yellow lab, and today for the first time I'm working her with the distraction of another dog just mere inches away from her. My goal today is just to keep her focused on me and do the very basic obedience commands that we've been working on. I just want her to sit on the box, I want her to lie down, and then I want her to sit out of a down. And I don't want her to mess around or want to play with or interact with the other dog next to her. I want her to simply focus on me and the basic obedience commands that we've been working on. This is part of the distraction phase of training a dog. And for 6-month-old, she's doing very, very well. This is Ashley Starling with Canine Tutors Dog Training. Thanks for watching, everybody.